disgusted then when I did it, I'm disgusted now.
Sean David Combs saying today his behavior was inexcusable. The apology finally coming after a 2016 video surfaced showing him beating his then girlfriend. Good evening to you. I'm Susan Hirasuna. Welcome to the Fox 11 Weekend News. Reaction to the video on social media mixed. Diddy saying he takes full responsibility for his actions. Fox 11's Chelsea Edwards is live in Century City near the hotel where the assault occurred. Chelsea?
That's right, Susan. So this hotel has since been closed, but it's certainly become a big part of the conversation since that violent video was released on Friday. As you mentioned now, we are hearing from Sean Diddy Combs himself in a selfie-style apology. Yeah.